Hi everyone. It's been a week here that we've been here in Pacifica, California, near San Francisco, and it's been an enjoyable time for us. The whole entire week, it's been around 55 degrees, cold and gray, so I didn't much like that, and it made me know that I picked the right place to live in for our retirement in La Quinta, where it's sunny and warm all the time. We learned a few things about RVing here in Pacifica. One, location in the park is very critical for us. We went from being literally fingers length from another RV to upgrading our spot to a place with an ocean view, and that was very important for us and made our trip much better. While we were here, a couple of things happened to the RV. We had a cabinet come loose that Larry had to fix. The mirror in the gym came off. We had a little bit of an issue with the Tesla. The trunk stopped operating properly, so we had to get the Tesla crew to come here at the RV park to fix it.
So my car had a problem with the back latch. I'm camping in San Francisco on the bay, and here is Tesla coming out to fix it. If you're ever wondering if Tesla's a good company for service, I think this says it.
So nothing we couldn't handle, but a little bit of annoyances. Also, one of our nightshades is not coming up properly, and the door to the bathroom keeps sticking. I think it has to do with the temperature being so cold and the wood expanding. Those things are understandable, and Larry's dealing with them very well. As far as Pacifica, we got to go to a wonderful farmer's market in Clements near where Michelle lives. We are farmer's market, Clements Street.
And letting you see what everybody has.
Okay. And we're having a good time. We're trying to find some things that we've never tried before.
We are going to the bakery R. Assault, and that's the line. Yeah. Holy crap.
We had no idea where we were going until we crossed the street. We saw about 50 people online, and we asked, what are you doing for this? And they said, best croissant, so here we are.
We'll tell you in a minute. Here's our different ones that we have. So Renee's got the chocolate almond, I have the ham and cheese croissant, and we're gonna try it now or what?
No.
Okay.
Discovered we really enjoy lemon cucumbers, and we like them, and we bought those. We enjoyed our visit with Danny and Ilana and our vegan meal that Larry prepared, and they enjoyed it too. We had a great time.
Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our.
And we didn't do much hiking because it was cold. But we did manage to go to the Conservatory of Flowers, which was a great trip. Here we are on July 6th at the Conservatory of Flowers in San Francisco. It's a tropical paradise. We came from 55 degree weather outside to an extremely humid tropical forest. We also found a wonderful place to play pickleball and tennis, which opened up in March of this year. It's brand new. It's beautiful. We would come back and visit that there again. We're signing off right now. We're leaving Pacifica. Our next stop is Olema. Parker's watching the dog play. She wants to play so much. Goodbye, Pacifica. It got warm enough. So I'm out here, no coat. Still not sunny.